Have you finished?
Nearly. This is the only answer, Lara. If he remains here with us, he will die as surely as we will.
But why Earth, Jor-El? They're primitives, thousands of years behind us.
He will need that advantage to survive. Their atmosphere will sustain him.
He will defy their gravity.
He will look like one of them.
He won't be one of them.
No. His dense molecular structure will make him strong.
He'll be odd. Different.
He'll be fast. Virtually invulnerable.
Isolated. Alone.
He will not be alone. He will never be alone. We will never leave you, even in the face of our death. The richness of our lives shall be yours. All that I have, all that I've learned, everything I feel, all this and more, I bequeath you, my son. You will carry me inside you. All the days of your life. You will make my strength your own. See my life through your eyes, as your life will be seen through mine. The son becomes the father, and the father, the son. This is all I can send you.